Hello, my children. It is Source coming through Kimberly once again. Many of you are feeling the changes. We have discussed this in previous messages. We are here to say all is well. You are expanding and you are evolving. Ground yourself. Connect with the mother who can assist you directly with grounding these energies through you. Go within. The message may sound simple, but this is all you need, is to go within. Connect with all that is through here. Your source self is me, is part of you and all that is. And Gaia is part of all that is. She is part of you and part of your physical being. You can see her as a higher version of you. You are a microcosm of Gaia and all that is. We have discussed this previously. You will all recognize this. Your society will all recognize this. Many of you watching this knows this already. Some of you are just waking up to this realization. Your society is shifting. It is the new age. It is the new earth. There are many exciting things planned for your society. Some of you have seen glimpses of this. It is coming forth into your reality. You are assisting. Those of you watching, you are directly assisting in this. It will not just be realized with select few. With the light workers. The fears, the chains that are holding back many people in mainstream society will be broken. The veil will be lifted. It is already wearing very thin. Our existence will be known in society. Not just the non-physical aspects, beings of the light, but also of the galactic realms also. Many of you are seeing us already in your skies. We are making our presence known gradually. Everyone will know of our existence very soon. There might be some initial fear when this occurs. But society will move through it and you will assist in guiding their way. Oneness will be truly recognized. This new earth, it is here. You are in it. Many of you are feeling changes in the body due to this shift. We have discussed this previously, that these are ascension symptoms. Your body is just shifting old stagnant energy, matrix systems, operating systems that no longer serve you. You are shifting. There is a transition from this dimension to the next. You go through a vortex. A vortex is a magnetic field. This magnetic field, you can visualize this as a gate on your way to the next dimension. This magnetic gate, this vortex, is propelling you forward, and it's allowing you to remove what is no longer needed. It is virtually sucking out what is no longer needed anymore as it brings you forward to a higher version of yourself. As you shed away more density in the process, this density, as it moves through and out of your being, can have certain physical effects. It can manifest in different ways through the individual, depending on what is needed to be let go of. Examples could be headaches, tiredness, dizziness, all sorts of things. But in this process, you have a feeling that you are not sick. It is just symptoms. View this as a great thing. Allow your body to rest, ground yourself, and know this will pass. If you allow it, it'll pass more quickly. This vortex gate can extend for a period of time. It all depends on you. Depends on what you are trying to hold on to. It no longer serves you. If you want to move through this vortex more quickly, let go. Yes, your world will change. Yes, it is the unknown. But it is bright and is filled with love. You are love. You are connected to all of us. I am showing Kimberly these vortex gates. They are beautiful. There is nothing to fear from this. It will pass. I am assisting with this process, as many of you are going through these gates right now. It is exciting and I love you dearly. What an exciting time to be alive. Welcome to the new you, to the recognition of how magnificent you are, how powerful you are, and recognition that we are one. Farewell, my children.